We should kill Caesar, for he is too powerful for Rome's good.
I agree.
Brutus, it is your time to rule.
We should kill Caesar.
Got left.
Hold there, mighty Caesar.
Casca, my dear compadre Casca, my bro, my homie Casca, my pal Casca, the one I could trust out of all the conspirators in my assembly. Because of this, it is why you are out here speaking with me today. For I am powerful. Rome is weak, and Rome wants me.
Rome doth not need you.
It do, Brute.
Sick, Semper Tyrannus.
Hello, good people of Rome. Today is a very sad day indeed. Caesar has left us. He was an honorable man, as Brutus was also. But today we mourn Julius Caesar's death. But Brutus was an honorable man. Brutus said that Caesar was too ambitious. But I offered her the crown to him 3 times. And not once did he accept the crown. So, was Julius Caesar really too ambitious? Or was Brutus wrong? I believe Caesar was not too ambitious. He was a great lord and a great king. He would become the best king that we could have for Rome. And now, Julius Caesar has died.
I take it seriously. I'm
gonna get that
bulging bicep. Right, shoes are inside.
Oh, Caesar.
Wait, are we filming?
Oh, damn.
Hold on.
I have brought you out here, Brutus, because I can trust
you. I'm not Brutus.
Damn it! No!
I'm Casca.
Damn it! Yes,
I didn't say
it.
Hello first.
This is powerful. I was Caesar once. Damn, I'm not with Caesar once.
You are Caesar.
I am.
Sick Semper Tyrannus.